last cage up and the last shift's finished. I'll walk down Pit Lane no more. Mining days are now all over. On the dole at 44. Born and bred to a mining village, where life revolved around the pit. No more work except the coal face. Went below to earn your bit. The mine, she is a great demander. Hard and cruel as can be. Friends you make, the mind she takes there. Now she's seen the last of me. I'll not miss the dust and dampness, and I'll not miss a choking gas. But I'll miss the friends I made there, and the nights we'd share a glass. For she's clothed and she's feathered, bought the beer and paid the bill. Bringing kids up wasn't easy. Simple life without the frills. And the union says it's bloody madness. The country's crying out for coal. Far more cheaper to employers than to throw us on the dole. When the gas and oil have run out, far below the deep North Sea, once again it's get the coal in. Better times you then shall see. That's too late for me and my son. Future we have none. While the rich get rich, the poor get poorer. Where have all the good times gone? It's not for me that I am grieving. Working days are done. What about the kids down our street? There's no work for my young son. Do your homework, pass your exams. His head's filled up with golden dreams. At Easter fill the forms in on the dole at 17. Leave at Easter fill the forms in on the dole at 17. It wasn't for profit or for gain, when we came on strike to play your silly game. It wasn't to show that we were strong, but to show who was right and who was wrong. It wasn't for 200 quid a week, when a showdown with the bosses we did seek. It wasn't to put the media in rage, when we said we would strike to keep our wage. It wasn't for Lenin or for Marx, when we told the NCB to shut the works. It wasn't very nice, it wasn't fun, but we did it for our daughters and our sons. And it wasn't for the want of miners all, how boldly they responded to the call. But we're beaten and we're flattened by loose shirts with their batons, the state police on whom the Tories call. And it wasn't for the fairness of the fight, with the Tories and their weapons and their might. How they lied and cheated was the way we were defeated, now the bosses take advantage of our plight. And pensioners will die this winter time, while the government are closing down mines. They say that they must pay, they can't give the coal away, while the undertaker's trade is doing fine. And the UBM have taken the fool's gold, and us down the river they have sold. One day British coal will say we've reached our goal, thank you very much, you're on the dole. And mining is a dirty, dangerous task, and we dig the coal just like the country has. All we're asking in return is for the right to earn, while we choke on dust and wear our sooty mask. It wasn't for profit or for gain, when we came on strike to play your silly game. It wasn't to show that we were strong, but to show who was right and who was wrong. I was young and my back was strong, I went down the mine a fine young man. But now I'm bent and my strength's all gone, I'll not be going down the mine again. Down the lane, lad, down the lane, be going down the mine again. With two strong arms and shoulders broad, I could swing a pick or drive a road. 'Twas as a ripper I served me time, and I left me health and strength down the mine. Down the lane, lad, down the lane, I'll not be going down the mine again. Now I've been in sweat and I've choked on dust, and I've worked in water up to the waist. and when the gas was at its worst, I've toiled till I thought my head it would burst. Down the lane, lad, down the lane, I'll not be going down the mine again. The blast, it took many fine young men, and now my working days are done. And when the cage door slammed for the very last time, there were no tears down these cheeks of mine. Down the lane, that down the lane, I'll not be going down the mine again. Now this house is like a prison cell. If I could walk, I'd be down yon hill. But at 51, I'm past my prime. It's all through working down in the mine. Down the lane, lad, down the lane, I'll not be going down the mine again. Down the lane, lad, down the lane, I'll not be going down the mine again. I publish my newspapers and I air my Tory views. I don't care about the truth, I seldom print the news. I slander all the workers, on my friends I pass. From my privileged position, it's a weapon of my class. Oh, a weapon of my class. I'm appointed by the government to run down British coal. I can throw 100,000 miners on the dole. If they strike, the state police will kick them up the arse and throw them into prison. It's a weapon of my class. Oh, weapon of my class. I'm a poor stockbroker on my last 100,000. To keep my mistress and my mansion, I am struggling now. But I can swear that black is white and copper it is brass. And profit it is loss, for that's a weapon of my class. Oh, weapon of my class. I'm a Tory politician and I sit on several boards. I vote on vested interest for my bosses and their lords. I can tell the unemployed that there are jobs en masse. For I massage statistics, it's a weapon of my class. Oh, weapon of my class. Now you noble men and women, you must stand up for your rights. They won't give you breathing space unless you stand and fight. fight to eat the bread and wine and not to eat the grass. United we can beat them, it's a weapon of our class. Oh,